In Travel News for August 28, 2023, we talk about Holland America Line's 2025 European cruise season. But before we begin, I'm Brandon with the Adept Traveler, a travel agency that makes travel so easy, even a blind person can do it. And now, today in travel. Holland America Line recently announced its extensive plans for the 2025 European cruise season. A variety of new features and itineraries have been introduced to meet the diverse needs of travelers. Rotterdam, Netherlands will resume its role as a significant home port for Holland America Line, featuring round-trip journeys focused on Northern Europe and the Baltic region. Additionally, 10 new cruise itineraries ranging from 14 to 28 days will be introduced, departing from Dover, England. Multiple departure cities are available, expanding beyond Rotterdam and Dover to include other locations such as Amsterdam, Barcelona, Boston, and Fort Lauderdale. This aims to provide more flexibility for travelers in choosing a departure city that is most convenient for them. One notable feature of the 2025 cruise season is the provision for overnight stays in 11 different ports. These include cities such as Barcelona, Spain, Reykjavik, Iceland, and Trieste, Italy. This will enable travelers to engage more deeply with the local culture. Furthermore, late evening departures are available in 32 cities, thus providing travelers with the opportunity for extended exploration. Special travel packages are also available for those booking a 2025 European cruise. The Have It All premium package offers a series of incentives, such as prepaid crew appreciation, high-quality Wi-Fi, and an enhanced beverage package. For those interested in Northern European itineraries, the Rotterdam will be conducting 7-day trips through the Norwegian fjords, as well as longer itineraries to destinations such as Scotland and Iceland. The new Stettindam will facilitate extended voyages lasting 14 to 28 days, featuring destinations in the Baltic, British Isles, and more. Holland America Line has also introduced two unique legendary voyages for the 2025 season. The first is a 28-day Arctic Circle crossing that begins and ends in Rotterdam, covering diverse regions such as Greenland, Iceland, and Norway. The second is a 14-day journey that celebrates the summer solstice in the Arctic Circle, with ports of call in Norway and the Shetland Islands. In the Mediterranean, the Amsterdam will operate 7 to 14-day cruises from four key home ports. The itineraries include countries such as Albania, Croatia, Egypt, and others. Similarly, the new Stettindam will offer two-week voyages between major Mediterranean cities such as Barcelona, Rome, and Athens. Transatlantic voyages are part of the 2025 offerings, with several options for crossing the Atlantic Ocean. Departures are available from Boston and Fort Lauderdale, reaching European destinations such as Rotterdam and Barcelona. During the summer, Holland America Line's 2025 European cruise season offers an extensive range of options, from home ports to itineraries aimed at fulfilling diverse travel needs. The new offerings make it a compelling choice for those planning an extended European cruise. Today in Travel is brought to you by The Adept Traveler, a travel agency that specializes in making travel easier for everyone, from the novice to the expert, from the able-bodied to the disabled traveler. Everybody deserves to travel well. Until next time, travel well, my friends.